sometimes when I boot this Raspberry Pi, because the display is stuck on this, I have to restart the whole thing a few times until it boots up correctly and the display goes to the desktop.